him without doing it. Now can he pass the leader?
Hornaday out in front, Jeff Burton. Oliver's back over. Little contact! Burton gets into the back of Hornaday. Hornaday slides up into the wall. Caution will come out. That one was contact for Burton.
There was one more test to pass. And when he didn't give it to him, he hit him.
Yeah.
Nothing Ron could do at that point once the contact was made.
The moves that Ron made on that restart were great short track racing moves. He got the lead. He was able to get out front because of good solid racing. There was nothing pretty about this.
Come on down.